Put that baby down already. He's going to be spoiled. Why are you always carrying him? These are the most common comments I get when baby wearing, and the truth is, it's because I regret not holding my first baby enough. I didn't want him to be a spoiled baby, so I let him cry it out. I wanted to have an independent child, so I encouraged more self-led learning. I had a hard time being away from my baby, so in order to be a less attached mother, I put that baby down. But it's my biggest regret. So I am always carrying my babies now because I don't want to lose not one single millisecond. I know that my children do not belong to me and will one day find their own soulmates and leave my nest. So the truth is, I carry him for me.
I'm carrying your love with me, West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with the good Lord's speed.